Hello, this video teach you how to adjust the start flap. Okay, start.
首先把这两个螺丝松掉。
First, loose these two screws.
Okay, 松掉之后把这个模具调到跟这两个齿轮齐平。
After loose the screws, please adjust this mode and the two side gear wheel in a same line.
Okay, 然后把螺丝锁紧。
After that, tighten the screws.
不要压紧，放下来。
Put the handle down.
松开这两颗螺丝。
Loose these two eye screws.
然后反开。
And open the handle.
把这个往外移一点，然后这个的平面超过这个平面高出两毫米。这个模具比这个模具往外突出两毫米。
Moving the upper mode outside and it will exit 2 or 3 centimeters.
然后锁紧。
Millimeter, sorry. Then screw the two screws. Tighten the two screws.
然后最后把这个这两个螺丝松掉。把这个
Finally, loose
把这个刀
these two screws,
这个刀调在这个
and,
这个槽的中间
and adjust the ceiling blade in the middle of the slot
然后锁紧它
then tighten the screw